So radiating neck complaints. So radiating neck complaints result from inflammatory of cervical nerve root induced by a lesion reducing the intervertebral foramen. Yes, so we have the intervertebral foramen to the sides of the vertebras, and some structures may compress those nerves and lead to pain that will radiate from the neck to the other parts of the body also. Yes, to the neck, to the head, to the head maybe it's not common, yeah, but to the arms, yes, to the upper extremities. This impingement typically produce neck and radiating arm pain, yes, or numbness, sensory deficits or motor function in the neck and the upper extremities, yes, so if it's in the neck, of course, because this compression may be anywhere, yes. The pain specific symptoms include pain in the cervical or periscapular region in the upper limb, as well as neurological senses such as paresthesias, numbness, weakness, and loss of reflexes in the affected nerve. Root distribution. Rehabilitation programs that include mobilization, traction, and stretching, strengthening, and postural exercises are usually conservative treatment approach. Okay, thank you.